Much. You know, recently I was fortunate enough to have a couple of guys that you know, Jim Belushi, Dan Aykroyd, have re-recorded that song for me, and they put it on their new album, and I got to do a show with those guys doing background for me. Actually had Jim Belushi and Danny Aykroyd singing for me. Behind me. Look what I got tonight. Hey, I'm sorry about that. Throw that in. One of my favorite songs, my good buddy, you guys remember a group called The Grassroots? Good friend of mine, Rob Grill, we started out together. Well, Rob took sick about a year and a half ago. He's all better now, though. He's back on the road again. But I juggled my schedule and did about 25 dates as the lead singer with that group. And one song I took with me, brought it back with my group, The Outsiders. We're going to do it for you right now. I hope you guys remember. It goes like this.
Two.
Love is gonna get you sooner or later. Girl, you got to give it sooner or later. Love is gonna let you sooner or later. Love is gonna win. It's just a matter of time before you make up your mind and give all the love that you've been hiding. It's just a question of when. I've told you time and again, I'll get all the love you've been denying. Sooner or later, love I've tasted all that love that you've been hiding. It's just a question of time before you make up your mind and give all the love you've been denying. You've been looking for love
all the wrong places.
You've been looking for love
in all the wrong places.
Gonna get you, girl.
All the confusion.
Gonna save your heart.
All the confusion.
Sooner or later, love is gonna get you. Sooner or later. Never be mine, but darling, there'll come a time. I'll taste all that love that you've been hiding. It's just a question of time before you make up your mind and give all the love you've been denying. You've been looking for love
in all the wrong places.
You've been looking for love
in all the wrong places.
Gonna get you, girl.
The Outsiders, way back when, written for us by the Isley Brothers. I know you guys remember those guys. We had a top 10 hit record with this. I hope you remember a little thing called Respectable.
Oh, what kind of girl is this?
What kind of girl is this?
Should never, never, never be kissed.
What kind of girl is this?
Rubbity-rub-dub-dub.
What kind of girl is this?
Should never, never be in love.
What kind of
she never been in the moonlight watching the stars above. Oh no. Hey, tell me, what kind of girl is this?
What kind of girl is this?
She never been out on a date.
What kind of girl is this?
And what kind of girl is this?
What kind of girl is this?
She never, never come home late.
What kind of girl is this?
But then I begged her on my knees to please come out with me. And she did. Well, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Well, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Hey, tell me, what kind of girl is this? Should never, never, never be kissed. And what kind of girl is this? Should never, never, never be missed. She never been in the moonlight watching the stars above. She never, never, never been kissed. Oh, what kind of girl is this? She never, never, never been missed. She never been in the moonlight watching the stars above. Oh, no, if you know it, sing it now. She's so respectable. Remember those girls? She's so respectable. She's so, my baby's so respectable. Where do they all go, guys? Yeah. My baby's so respectable. She's so, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. She's so, my baby's so respectable. She's so.
Oh yeah. Thank you so much. You know, all the great songs you're gonna hear tonight by the original artists, people like Andy Kim and Jim Yester, great, great songs, and. We worked so many shows with so many different artists from our era. People like the Turtles and the Grassroots, like I say, and Gary Lewis and Gary Puckett and so many groups. And Every artist that has had hit records will tell you about songs that got away. Maybe they had a chance to do a song that they passed on, or something happened where somebody else had a hit with it. Happened to me a few times, but I must tell you this quick story, okay? I was living in Los Angeles. I left the Outsiders, started my new group called Climax. I was living in Los Angeles, California, and my then keyboard player by the name of John Stevenson wrote a song for me. Now, I must ask you guys, how many people out there, by your applause, and don't be ashamed, how many people watch late night television? Come on, put your... Now I'm talking about the talk shows now. Now, you know, everybody's got a talk show out there, but I'm only gonna go with the big two. We like to do surveys wherever we go, because when we do surveys, my drummer Johnny learns things. Is that correct, Johnny? See, he loves surveys. He's getting a heck of an education on this tour. Anyway, how many people watch David Letterman? By your applause, put your hands up. What about Jay Leno? Now, you see, it doesn't really matter wherever we go. We do cruises. We go down to the Caribbean. People don't even speak English. But Jay Leno seems to get all the applause for some reason. I don't, unless we're in Indiana. For in Indiana, David Letterman always wins. Personally, myself, I don't really care. I sit there with the remote control. Many of you people, many of the guys can relate to this. Probably the women, too. I sit there with the, see, the remote control people, that's power for a man, you know. I don't have, my attention span is very... Johnny, show him, how big is my attention span? No, my attention span.
Oh.
Yeah, very, very small, very, very small. So I flick channels constantly. At the end of the evening when my wife comes in to sit down, she says to me, Sonny, if you're gonna flick those channels all night, I'm going to bed. And I usually say, good night. It's true.
Yeah, but you gotta understand something here. What you fail to understand is that Sonny is an earth sign.
That's true.
And his wife is a water sign.
Well, that's true, too.
So when you put them together, they make mud. It's like that time Sonny took his wife to a drive-in movie, and they're watching this show and stuff, and I guess apparently she got started to get a little romantic, and so she whispered to Sonny, hey, you like to get in the back seat? And Sonny said, no, I think I'll stay up here with you.
You're going to have to forgive Johnny. He watches late night TV also. He ordered that Henny Youngman tape.
You know? I love this crowd.
King of the one-liners. For the last 3 months, that's all I've been hearing is one-liners. I can't believe this guy.
Anyway. My doctor's in the house today. Greatest doctor in the world.
Where is he?
Dr. Welser. He's over there.
Welser.
He gave me 6 months to live, and I couldn't pay my bill. He gave me another 6 months.
He's suffering from Ethel Merman disease, folks. I'm very sorry to tell you that. Anyway, I'm living in Los Angeles, California. My keyboard player, John Stevenson, calls me on the phone. So, Sonny, come on over to my house. I just wrote a song for you. It's going to be the biggest record you ever recorded. And it was like about 3:45 in the morning. I said, Johnny, it's like, it's 3:45. He said, no, this is going to be worth the ride. Come up to my house. Now, I don't know how many of you guys have been to Los Angeles, but even if you haven't been there, you've seen it on television. You know when you see those hills where it says Hollywood up there? That's where Johnny lived. Man, were there a lot of crazy people up there. Anyway, I go up to Johnny's house. I got there. I maybe went to his house maybe 7 or 8 times in my life. No. Yeah, 7 or 8 times in my life. I get up to Johnny's house. I sit down. He starts to play me this song. He plays me a verse. I didn't get too excited. Plays me a second verse. I still didn't get too excited. Then he gets to what we call the hook, the meat of the song, the part that you guys are going to remember the most. And I got chills because I knew that Johnny wrote me a hit song. Oh, I love that feedback. So, I jumped into the studio and recorded this song. We put it out as a single. I was so excited. I called every promotion man I knew. I called every disc jockey I knew, every program director across the country. Coming out with my new song. It's going to be the biggest song I ever had. We put it out as a single. And this song
went absolutely nowhere, like right down the drain. Nobody wanted to hear it. Nobody wanted to play it. Nobody was calling in and requesting it. All your program directors and your best friends. And
I'll tell the story. You just play the drums.
Fine.
Too much coffee, Dale, for this guy today?
Fine.
Song didn't do very good for us.
Didn't do very good for us. It was a bomb. A complete bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb. Wait.
Couple of guys that you know. You remember the Righteous Brothers? One who just recently passed away, Mr. Bob Hatfield. And I'll tell you what, these guys were good friends, and they decided that they were going to get back together. They were broken up for a couple years, and they decided, we need a song that'll take us to the top. So they recorded my song. And they put it out as a single. This is a true story, folks. They put it out as a single. Only this time.
Bingo, straight to the top. Number one all over the world. Everybody wanted to hear it. Everybody wanted to play it. Everybody was calling and requesting it. My parents said that song was fantastic.
Your parents?
Yeah, my parents. It was like their homecoming theme or something like that.
It was a big hit record.
Huge hit. Smash all over the world. What?
But you know what? That's okay. The song was written for me. It's a true story. We're going to do our version for you now, the original version. And you're going to know this song. But when we do it, we're going to pay tribute to all of our friends that we know are sitting up there in rock and roll.
Janice took a piece of our hearts, and Otis brought us all to the dock of the bay. Sing a song to light my fire, remember Jim that way. They've only found another place, another place to play. To dwell, it's down at the end of Lonely Street. It's Heartbreak Hotel, I tell you. You make me so lonely, babe. You make me so lonely. I feel so lonely, I can die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room where broken-hearted lovers can cry away the gloom, I tell you. You make me so lonely, babe. You make me so lonely. I feel so lonely, I can die.
Oh, yeah!
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you wanna leave, you know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die. You give me all your loving and your turtle dubbing, and then you tell me, babe, that I'll leave you. You say you love me, then you tell me, only baby, that someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye, yeah, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You wanna leave, you know it's a lie, cause that'll be the day when I die.
Ho! I know this guy's gonna be there, he's my favorite.
Well, every night I hope and pray a dreamy lover will come my way. A girl to hold in my arms, I feel the magic of her charms, because I want a girl call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone.
Now listen to me.
Someday, I don't know how, I hope she'll hear my plea. Someday, I don't know how, she'll bring her love to me. Dream lover, until then, I go to sleep and then I dream again. Cause that's the only thing to do, till all my loving dreams come true. Because I want a girl to call my own. I
want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Say it with me one time, come on. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Oh, Diana, oh, Diana. I had a girl, Diana was her name. Since she left me, I've never been the same. 'Cause I love Diana, where can you be? Where can you be? Oh, Diana, oh, Diana, oh, Diana, oh, Diana. That boy boys. That's right, Jimmy, Ray, all of them, the Doors. Come on, come on, come on, come on now. Touch me, babe. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made? Why won't you tell me what you said? What was that promise that you made? Now I'm gonna love you till the heavens stop the rain. I'm gonna love you till the stars fall from the sky. For you and I. One night. Are you guys having fun so far? That's good to hear. You know, I want to do a paid political announcement here right now, if I could, for you guys. We have all the artists here tonight. Andy, Jim Yester, we all have CDs and pictures over here at these tables, and they tell me they're going to put a light on, actually, over there, so we can see tonight. So come on over. Everything that I'm doing here tonight is on my live CD, and you guys are welcome to come over there and take a look at that, or just shake hands, or if you just want to come over there and... Oh, look at this. Look, do I train him right? Look at
he's
that.
He's even wearing the same costume.
There you go. Very nice. He did that very well. Johnny Shula, ladies and gentlemen. This is my guy who goes with me wherever I go. The wonderful Dale Herr Band. Put your hands together. Our wonderful background singers. This is a great show because there's so many great songs by these guys. And, you know, it's a pleasure when you do a show with the people that actually sang the songs. You know how many groups are out there that... they're not really the real people, and sometimes that breaks my heart because I'm a big fan of all these songs, and I like to hear the guy that actually did them. Do you guys agree?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, they're all here tonight, so you're going to hear the real people. A few years back, we wrote a song, and it was the biggest record that I ever recorded. I wanted to send a message out to everyone out there to please take the time to enjoy each and every moment that you're on this earth. I think over the years, as we all get a little bit older, our priorities all change a little bit, and I know mine have. And some of those old cliches that we've heard all of our life as little kids, you know, here today, gone tomorrow, we find out that a lot of that is true, and it really does happen. So if any of you people, if I could send you any message at all, if any of you people are having problems with your friends, your families, your loved ones, man, make up, because don't take these moments for granted. They are definitely, definitely here today and gone tomorrow. We learned that with 911. And I don't care what your politics are, folks. I don't care if you're a Democrat. I don't care if you're a Republican. This is no platform that I'm on, but I just say this. Whoever is the president of the United States of America, the greatest country in the world, support that person 100%. That's what we have to do as Americans. For you, this is my biggest song. God bless each and every one of you. I hope you enjoy the rest of the show, and I know you will. This is for you.
I'm hung over you.
Chris and Field are the moments we two can share. Paducah, God bless you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your heads together for Sonny Geraci. Ladies and gentlemen, founding member, lead singer of the association, Mr. Jim Hester.
Thank you so much, and good evening, Paducah. Whew, this is really nice. Everybody sitting here and up close, and people out there on the lawn. This is the most people I've seen on grass since Woodstock. Oh, he didn't say that. The association was really known mostly for love songs, even though we did some things like Wendy and Along Comes Mary and things like that, but mostly for love songs. And this next song is really one of those, really what we call a rich, warm brown. My first wife, when she heard the track was first recorded, she says, "Just wants to make me swoon." It's one of those. So we're gonna try and create a little aura here, a little love aura. And we gotta do that by establishing a little esprit de corps. So just kinda turn to the person on your right and say, "Hello, how are you?" Okay, so we all kinda get to know each other. Now turn to the person on your left and look them in the eye and say, "I love you." Don't get carried away now. Now turn to the person behind you, grab them by the leg and make a wish. Okay, we've established a little rapport now. There's a couple of major agencies that track how many times songs get played on the radio. One of them is BMI and the other is ASCAP. And this next song is a BMI song, and it, over the years, has become the second most airplayed song of all time. It finally beat out Yesterday, and now only trails, I can't remember the other song, but it's not important. But anyway, very beautiful love song written by the two great brothers, Dick and Don Edrisi. And it goes, hopefully, something like this. You ask me if there come a time when I grow tired of you. Never my love, never my love. You wonder if this heart of mine will lose its desire for you. Never my love, never my love. What makes you think love will end when you know that my whole life depends on you? Ba, 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 ba. Say you fear I'll change my mind, I won't require you. Never my love, never my love, never my love. How can you think love will end when I've asked you to spend your love, never mind, never mind. Thank you. The other song was Love and Feeling, but, you know, a mind is a terrible thing to waste. Oh, I know the song, but you know, getting back together with guys like other guys like myself and guys like Sonny and Andy is really cool. And the neatest thing about it is remembering these songs and sharing other people remembering them. And the most important thing to us about this whole thing is realizing that what made all this possible is you guys. Because you bought the records, you had the memories. You know, it's so cool. Thank you so much for buying those records. And especially for coming out to see us tonight and hanging out with us. This is so cool. Bless you, Paducah. This is a special one from 1968. Everything that touches you. In my most secure moments, I still can't believe I'm spending those moments with you. And the ground I am walking, the air that I breathe, are shared at those moments with you. You love for me, you show the feel of it. This next song is very special to me. It helped to buy me a house when we first started. Yeah, those are special memories. But this song is very special to a lot of people. I've had people come up after the shows and time after time after time say, oh, this was our song, or we fell in love to this song, or we've had this played at our wedding. I even had someone come up to me and this is our daughter. Her name is Cherish. And I'd like to do this one for all you and everybody who maybe fell in love with a song or fell out of love with a song, whatever. But it's a song with a great deal of feeling, and I hope you feel it deep inside. This is Cherish.
Cherish is the word I use to describe all the feeling that I have hiding here for you inside. You don't know how many times I wish that I had told you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you in. Could cherish me as much as I cherish you. Cherish is the word that more than applies to the hope in my heart each time I realize that I am not gonna be the one to share your. I am not gonna be the one to share your schemes. That I'm not gonna be the one to share what seems to be the life that you could cherish as much as I do yours. Oh, I'm beginning to think man has never found the words that could make you want me, that have the right amount of letters, just the right sound that could make you hear, make you see that you are driving me out of my mind. Oh, I could say I need you, but then you'd realize that I want you just like a thousand other guys would say they love you with all the rest of their lives, when all they wanted was to touch your face, your hand.
Thank you. Bless you. Things are blowing around up here. This next song stirred up a lot of controversy when it first came out. And in fact, we were hired to play grad night at Disneyland when it first became a hit. And we went down there and we were met at the gates by the Orange County Sheriffs and the Disney security. And they weren't going to let us in because they said, this here song's a drug song and we ain't going to let you boys sing this. And about the time that our road manager was getting very heated and about to come to fisticuffs with a security guy, a bunch of nuns were just coming into the park and they ran over to us. Oh, the association, we love your song. We've selected it for our theme song for the year because it's about the Blessed Mother. And so, you know, evil is in the eye of the beholder. It's actually a social protest song, and it was our first hit record. And my very first lead on a song, And I hope you remember it. And God bless you all for hanging out with us. That I'm the only one who's lonely. Someone called on me. Never now and then I spend my time on rhyming verse and crystals falls in me. And then along comes Mary. Does she wanna give me kicks? Be my steady chicken, give me pickles, memories. Or maybe rather gather tales from all the fails and tribulations. No one ever. When big desire is the fire in the eyes of chicks whose sickness is the games they play. And when the masquerade is played and every folks make jokes at who is most to blame today. And then along comes Mary. Does she want to set them free? Let them see reality from where she got a name. And will they struggle much when told with such a tender touch of hers? Make them not the same. When we met, I was sure out to lunch. Now my empty cup is as sweet as a punch. Reflect the lies, make them realize the urgent cry for say no more. When we met, I was sure out to lunch. Now my empty cup is as sweet as a punch.
Andy Kim. having a good time? Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa. My heart can't wait another day. When you touch me, I just got to say, baby, I love you. Paducah, I love you. Baby, I love you. Come on, baby, na 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 na. Can you hear us all right? Are you sure now? It's too bad you can't get up and dance in the aisle, but you can sure get up and dance if you want to, somehow or other. I'd like to do another song for you right now called Be My Baby. Thank you so much. It's good to be here in Paducah. You know, before I flew in from Los Angeles, I tried to find out what the weather was like, and everybody told me it was really hot. And then they told me it was hotter than hot. If this is what you consider hot, Paducah's in trouble. No, I was told it was just
the cool weather has come in just for tonight so we can see the fireworks. And I know, because I canvassed all of this, how many people here tonight are here to see the show? And how many people have just dropped by so they can see the fireworks? Well, now that's surprising, isn't it?
No, it's not.
I am very, I'm very honored to be here tonight. I've performed in Kentucky before, but never in Paducah. I've been to Louisville, I've been to Lexington, I've been to Bowling Green. But to be here tonight is really cool, because now I can really say I've been to Kentucky. That's for sure. I was very, very fortunate in my life because I had this innate ability to write songs. And songwriting has been a form of therapy for me. And every time I think about how I started, it was really more about courage than of talent. Because I wanted to write songs and play a guitar because I wanted the girls to chase me. Because that's why I got into this business. They don't do that anymore, but I still love singing, so it's really cool. Every time I sing this song, because it was the very first song that I ever recorded, very first song I ever wrote, and I was all of 16, oh, so many years ago. And I'd like to do it for you right now. You can clap your hands if you want. Come on. Let me hear what a Paducah hand clap sounds like. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Look at you, baby, look at me. So in love we used to be. But now it's just a memory. Baby, how'd we ever get this way? Baby, how'd we ever get this way? Well, I recall when things are fine. And every day that sun would shine. When I was yours and you were mine. Baby, how'd we ever get this way? Tell me, baby, how'd we ever get this way?
La 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 Thank you. Thank you so much. Are you having a good time? You can keep that light off for me if you would for a second. Ah, that's better. I can see you now. So I go from 16 to 17 just like everyone else does. But I get a phone call to see if am I doing okay? I mean, should I not? Is this all right? Or do you want me to stand over here? Or is this okay? Because what you're about to experience is something really cool. So when I was 17 years old, I got a call from someone by the name of Don Kirshner. And he wanted to know if I wanted to be part of a group called the Archies. Well, I already had a career going with Baby, I Love You, and How Do We Ever Get This Way, and Shoot 'Em Up, Baby, and all those things. But I said I would do whatever I could to participate, because at 17 years old, you want to do everything, you want to be everywhere, you want to just have a good time. So I wrote a song called Sugar Sugar. Anyone ever hear that song? Well, until Sugar Sugar came out, I was the black sheep of the family. But then when Sugar Sugar became an international hit, everybody kind of liked me and they loved what I was doing. And after all this time and all these years, it still is such an important song in my life. As a matter of fact, 2 weeks ago, I just got a call from the people who are putting the DVD for the new Shrek 2. So if you buy a DVD or you rent the Shrek 2 movie, there's going to be a special bonus area where you're going to hear the characters do Sugar Sugar. So it's going to be pretty cool. So speaking of characters doing Sugar Sugar, what I love about traveling with Sonny and with Jim, weren't they just great? They were just absolutely super. What I love traveling with them is we have so many stories and we've sung the song so many times that I would like very much, I'll play Archie if I can get a Betty and a Veronica and a Jughead and a Reggie to come down and sing the song with me. So, yes, but come on, you don't have to know how to sing the song as long as you kind of look the part. Would you like to come down and sing, please? Well, oh, I got somebody. Okay, here you go. Here you, well, come on down. Anyone who wants to come down, please come on. Okay, this is going to be a good thing here. All right. Yes. Hello. How are you? Your name is?
Charlotte.
Hi, Charlotte. And you're from?
Tacoma, Washington.
You are? What are you doing here in Paducah?
My mom's sick in the hospital.
Oh. Well, we'll dedicate the song to your mom then. Hello. You must be Veronica.
No, but I will be for tonight.
Okay. And?
I'm Sherry.
And you are from where?
Jackson, Tennessee.
You are from Jackson, Tennessee? Well, that's cool. And hi, how are you? My name's Andy Kim. And you are?
Chelsea.
Hi, Chelsea. And you are?
Brittany.
Hi, Brittany. And is there another microphone that I can borrow or have? A portable mic? You're pointing to something, but hello, how are you? Hi, Rachel, how are you? Okay. You want to hold on to this? Yes, there you go. Right over here. Thank you. Now, hi, and your name is? Hi, McKinley, how are you? And you are? Hi, Emily, my name's Andy Kim. So let's all get together here. Now, you know, yes, please come down because we do need a Jughead and a Reggie, and obviously there are no Jugheads in Paducah. But are there any Reggies in Paducah? Please. You know, Gail will not invite me back. Do you want to be Reggie? You will? See? Here's a brave young man, and your name is?
Jonathan.
Okay. All right. Just come on over, please. This is, we're here to have a good time and not to listen to anyone else, except maybe Jughead and Reggie. Hi, and your name is?
Ryan.
A dad.
Okay, I have a new fan. You see what Sugar Sugar does for me? We have people my age, and then we have this. Sugar Sugar, the Archies, please remember, royalties are 2 cents a copy. Good, I'm glad you came. And your name is?
Clay.
Clay. Okay, so we got to get going with the song if we can. Okay, so we'll all sing it together. I'll start it, all right? Okay? The sugar. Decide which microphone I can use. I'll give you these three. Which one would you like to hold on to? This one? Okay, so now seriously, how did they do? It was pretty good. I was pretty gutsy for everybody to come down. I sure appreciate that. So remember, this song is going to go down from generation to generation to generation. And the sad thing is, I don't even have any of the Archie memorabilia left, and I know that it's selling on eBay and all over the place. So I thank you very much for being good sports and singing this song with me. Thank you very, very much. For everybody that came up here, it took a lot of courage to do that. It's really cool. So now, as I said, writing songs is like a diary, so I moved from New York City to Los Angeles. I'm 20 some odd years old, and I want to experience what the Beach Boys talked about, which is the California girl. And well, if you listen closely to the lyrics of this song that I wrote and became a number one song internationally, and I want to thank whomever here has ever heard this song or requested it on the radio or bought it, because it brings back some great memories about this 5'9", blonde hair, blue-eyed California girl. And the song I wrote and sang went like this.
Mm-hmm. here tonight. Music playing, my body swaying in time. Touching you, so warm and tender. Lord, I feel such a sweet surrender. Beautiful is the dream that makes you mine. Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before. And baby, baby, rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before. Yeah. Oh my darling, oh my baby, you got the moves that drive me crazy. And on your face, I see a trace of love.
Of love, of love.
Come hold me close, don't let me go. I need you, honey, I love you so. You were made for me by the stars above. Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before.
This is Scott, everybody. Thank you, Scott. A good round of applause for Scott here. Woo! Oh, yeah. Can I move on over here? Is that all right? Hubert? We have Hubert here on beautiful bass. Woo! Are you ready, John? This is John here on drums, everybody. Woo! Oh, yeah. And I'll walk over here and I'll introduce you to Paula and to Teresa and to Carl. This is the Dale Hurl Band, ladies and gentlemen, and this is Mr. Dale Hurl over here. Musicians. Woo! Oh, yeah.
All right. Here we go. Rock me slowly, take it easy. Don't you know that I have never been loved like this before?
Ain't it good? Ain't it right that you are with me here tonight? Don't you know that I have never been
Okay, so this is the moment of truth. This is when we find out what Paducah's really like. So I'm gonna do it one time, and I'd like you to do it one time, or two times, or three times, but it all depends on how it goes, okay? Are you ready? Rock me gently. Rock me slowly. Oh, yeah. One more time with passion, please. Rock me gently.
Rock me slowly.
Oh, that feels good.
Love like this before.
So let's do it together, okay? Here we go.
Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before.
Okay, one more time for me, please. I'll take it all in.
Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before.
Oh, that's so awesome. Here we go.
Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before. Ain't it good, ain't it right that you are with me here tonight? Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Don't you know that I have never been loved like this before?
Thank you so much. You are an absolutely awesome audience. I love you and I hope you'll be back. Thank you.
Sounding like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music.
hear her play a tango. I'm in no mood to hear a mambo. It's way too early for a conga. So keep her rocking that piano. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you use it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old way you use it, gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me.
The band is really hopping.
Can't sit down.
You gotta get your motor running.
Can't sit down.
You gotta make it, break it, shake it all around.
Can't sit down. Can't sit down.
You gotta fly, fly, fly. Your arms around.
Can't sit down. Can't sit down.
You gotta move, move, move. Around and round.
Can't sit down.
You can't sit down. No, no, you can't sit down. No, no, you can't sit down. When you're on South Street,
can't sit down.
And the band is saying something,
can't sit down.
You gotta hit me with the backbeat,
can't sit down.
Cause the band is really jumping,
can't sit down.
You gotta get your motor running,
can't sit down.
You gotta make it, break it, shake it all around.
Can't sit down, you can't sit down.
You gotta move, 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 around and round.
You can't sit down, you can't sit down.
You gotta fly, 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 your arms around.
Can't sit down.
No, no, you can't sit down.
No, no, you can't sit down.
No, you can't sit down.
You can't sit down. You
can't move, move, around and round.
You can't sit down. You can't sit down.
You gotta fly, fly, fly. Those arms around. You're putting it out. A brand new shot.
No, no, you can't sit down.
No, no, you can't sit down.
Boogaloo is out of sight, but the shingle ain't a thing tonight. If that was you and me, I'd be baby. I'd show you how to do it right. Do it right, do it right, do it right. Woo! Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, baby. Let me see you shake a tail feather. Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather. Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather. Let me see you shake a tail feather. Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather. Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather.